unsafe water is as deadly as bullets or bombs. Diarrhea is the second largest killer of children in the world and in India, and 88% of it is caused by unsafe water and sanitation. Repeated episodes of diarrhea leads to anemia, malnutrition, reduced cognitive abilities, decreased learning hours, and ultimately children not reaching their full potential. Now, climate impact in water scarce remote villages and in urban communities. Water keep children out of school as they queue up near water troughs or go further and further away to fetch drinking water for their families. With 600 million Indians suffering from severe water crisis, now is the time for young people to join the campaign on clean drinking water and use their voice and agency to highlight the protection and the efficient use of the same. They can devise tools and apps, innovative solutions and technology, communication around the same, and can act as advocates, influencers, monitors, and talk to government and industry on the same. Now is the time for young people to start a conversation on what clean drinking water means to us and for those who don't have it, and speak to peers, friends, family, teachers, water experts, governments and industry. Run a campaign, lead dialogues, speak about it everywhere so that clean drinking water is the most talked about issue in India today. Water is a right and not a privilege, and clean drinking water is everyone's issue, not just the ones working in the sector or the ones who are deprived from it. We need innovative solutions and strong partnerships to ensure that everyone, everywhere and at all times have access to clean, safe and adequate drinking water. Prioritizing access to clean and safe water through tap connections in every household, schools and Anganwadis is what the Government of India's Jal Jeevan Mission has envisaged, and it is important for this campaign to succeed. I would urge every one of us to join this campaign and give it our 100%.